Okay, we got a very, very special one for you today. 1994 Oldsmobile Cutlass Supreme Convertible. The year right before they stopped making this classic. Triple white. That's right. White outside, white top, white leather with 25,000 miles on it. That's right. 94 Cutlass Supreme Convertible with only 25,000 miles on it. The car is as mint as you're going to get. Does come with the bucket seats in the back, 3.4 dual overhead cam engine. I mean, spectacular. Take a look at the top over here. No rips, no tears. Power windows, power locks, door locks, power windows, mirrors, locks, right over here. The upholstery is not pulling anyplace. Very, very little wear and tear, as you can see. Let's take a look at the passenger side. Like I said, 25,000 miles on it. No lights, no gauges on, everything works. Steering wheel controls for the temperature, fan, and for the radio as well. Let's just pop the hood. Now, let's see if I can get this one-handed. There we go. Quiet, purrs like a kitten. And there you have it, folks. 94 Cutlass convertible with basically no miles on it. I know you can't get a 94 out of the showroom anymore, but honestly, this is as close as you're going to getting one of these cars. I mean, this car is literally, it's brand new. Now, I hope you enjoyed taking a walk around and in and out of this car as much as I did. I hope I got everything on this beauty that I want, that I would ask. I would answer the questions before you would even ask them. But if for some reason I did miss something, please let me know. Be more than happy to come back outside, go over this car for you. And I do want to thank you for taking out your time for watching this video.